Where is your wife?
My wife Mama, is okay.
At home.
You must forgive her.
Thank you.
You know, it's like Satan is attacking your wife.
Satan
to trouble your spirit. And then whatever you are trying to do, it's like it's not working well.
Amen.
Because you're a prayerful person.
Amen.
And let me teach you here. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. You are free.
Amen.
When I touch her, I hear, come out, come out.
Come out.
Who's come out? Who's come out?
A friend of mine.
A friend of
mine. Uchotziak.
Where is come out?
Okay.
A friend of mine.
Where is she?
I'm seeing here something developing in your womb here.
On a lint,
I have pain sometimes. Eh?
It's like of Kamau, but you are free. You and your Kamau, you are free. Okay.
Amen.
See how you walk? You walk this way. What happened?
It's a diabetes mellitus.
Diabetes come. Meningitis. All right, you can stand up and walk nicely.
I'm a lovely summer.
Come, brother. Because when I'm praying with people, my brother is thinking.
I can rap a little bit now.
You know, he's thinking, these people are falling like this. It means I'm falling. Brother, why are you thinking about that?
Why would Nana
never happened to me, so.
He said,
because it has never happened to him. That's why you're thinking about that.
That's why you're banana, Joel.
I say, look here, you are healed. Can you just lift up your leg? Another one? Another one? Please, can you walk here? You are free. Walk.
Amen.
Yeah. You are free, sir. You are from where? You're from where?
Zimbabwe.
Zimbabwe. Zimbabwe, yes, where?
In Bedbridge.
Bedbridge, yeah, you're free.
Thank you. Thank you.
So you have never fallen?
No.
Come. Let me show you how you will fall easy.
Amen.
Let me turn around. Stand one place. Can you see everybody came for? You saw him? He's fighting that he came for, but he has to fall down. How do you feel falling for the first time? See? You say what?
It did happen. I did fall.
I say, how do you feel falling for the first time? Let me touch your chest so that you sleep down. I touch this chest.
Amen.
Uh, How do you feel?
Hey, son. Jesus.
How do you feel, my brother?
I was being like something was pushing me down.
He said he was pushed by something. Because, you know, we don't believe the same way. Someone just said, falling is for other people who are weak, or demons. Everybody can fall. Like him, for him to, it's like embarrassment. It's not true, my brother.
Yeah, that's right.
It's like embarrassment. You're from where?
I'm from Kenya, but I live in the U.S.
Yeah, people of U.S. especially, they don't believe in the power of God. They just believe that, no, this is something else. Many of them, they don't believe.
Because
in their church, they just say, power, the word of God. Many of them are drugs. But they, you know, they believe in the word of God only. They say, the Bible says, you know, and if you are in spirit, is when you are preaching like, you know, I'm a speaking, if I'm communicating, it's US for you, is it not true?
That's true, man of God.
Yeah, it's US for you. But here in South Africa, here, we take that thing away, we show there's power of God.
Amen.
Amen.
In Africa, there's power.
Amen.
But what is important is not falling. Can you receive your heart desire? God who brought you here, he wants to use you.
Amen. Thank you.
Because
sir.
You know you are a pastor. God. But you want anointing. Let him stand. Stand up, my brother.
Man of
even
God.
Even him. Even this guy.
Man of
they
God.
They come with one cry.
Thank you, Jesus.
Even though you are pastors. Ministry.
I've suffered in ministry.
You suffered in the ministry?
I have suffered in ministry.
How do you hear that? Oh,
I don't know what to do. I have taken a leave from my house. I'm staying and sleeping in the mountain all night. I come early in the morning on Sunday to preach.
What is the name of the mountain you stay in?
I'm going to Mount Zion because there's not any other mountain I can go to within Gauteng.
Where is the place?
It's just next to Beulah Park in Primrose. Yes, sir.
See. Can you
Man
hear
of
that?
God, I've suffered.
You want anointing.
I've suffered.
Father, thank you for anointing this man. Thank you, Lord. Oh, Father, as I lay my hands on him. Brother, even you, oh, Lord. These people are pastors. Bring him in. Oh, Una. Lord. Una. Lift him up. You know what? I pray for you.
Tandaza, na,
na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na, na
kutandaza.
Wala kutandaza.
Una.
Hey!